First in Flight. Since the Wright brothers soared over the dunes at Kitty Hawk, North Carolina has been an aviation leader. Today, there's no better place in the state to prepare you for a challenging career in aviation than at the T.H. Davis GTCC Aviation Center.
We're looking for students who are motivated, who are focused, and who are ready to jump into this next phase of their lives.
I love to turn wrenches. I always did when I was in the military. So when I came here and decided to get the A&P license, it was right up my alley.
I would love to be able to work for HondaJet and be able to work on their brand new aircraft. I think that'd be a wonderful opportunity.
GTCC's aviation program puts you in the right place at the right time with the right equipment and curriculum, including aviation electronics or avionics, aviation systems technology, aviation management and career pilot technology.
I wanted to be a pilot since I was 12 years of age. I wouldn't go anywhere else because it's all here, right here at GTCC.
I can't ask for a better set of instructors here.
I try to work with them as much as I can. Give them as much practical experience as well as theory.
Experience with the Royal Air Force, Delta Airlines, and Timco Aviation helps Tony Turner bring a unique focus to aviation students.
I can introduce example scenarios of areas of things they may trip up on, things to look out for, things to do, and reinforce those areas.
Whether you pursue our two-year aviation technology degree or an advanced degree through our association with Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University, GTCC is the place in the Piedmont Triad to start. Audrey Floyd uses her background as an Air Force pilot, commander, and instructor to help guide GTCC aviation students.
At GTCC, we've got a great relationship with local employers. They work closely with us on curriculum development, providing work opportunities for our students while they're in training, and providing work opportunities after they graduate.
Aviation, a dynamic, growing profession in the Piedmont Triad and globally. Whether you want to fly commercial airliners, build them, or keep them airborne, the aviation programs at GTCC, taught by pilots and technicians with thousands of hours of real-world experience, will give you the best training and experience needed for you to take to the sky.
We provide a lot of hands-on training to go alongside the classroom training that you get as part of the degree.
The Piedmont Triad and the wider world are rapidly and constantly changing. New skills are needed to meet today's workforce demands. Our aviation technology program opens doors to today's job opportunities. Take off on the career of your dreams. Aviation at GTCC.